Hello everybody and welcome back to another part of the Halo SPV3 series, and now here we are picking back up with 343 Guilty Spark. Let's hope we don't poop our pants from being scared. Oh, this is like a heavy MG. You can actually reload this thing. That's pretty cool. Oh, they did this part perfectly. They definitely did that better than Anniversary. Pretty cool reload animation, you have to admit. Ooh, I must have missed this. Vol Ndama. Maybe he's related to Jewel Ndama, because he has the same clan name. Is someone knocking at my door? Aaron, not right now. I'm recording. Good night. Sorry about that interruption. Huh. So I'd rather die than be transformed. Makes sense. I need more ammo, so I'm gonna pick this thing up. Thank you. There's brute flood, which is pretty interesting. I'll take the assault rifle for now. Alright, so this thing's pretty effective at dealing with the smaller flood. They're all on the inside of there. More ammo in the long run. If I manage it carefully, I can use it against the spores. It's pretty effective against them. Seems like we gotta go down. as a carrier. Flamethrower. Huh. That's the one for multiplayer. Sergeant Johnson's thing. Wow, Sergeant Johnson's data pad. Oh. They're mad. No shotgun ammo in there.
This is Echo 419. Chief, is that you? I lost your signal when you disappeared inside the structure. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place.
There we go. Back up to full ammo.
there was one on board.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy and I can move in and pick you up.
I suck at Sergeant Johnson. That's a more powerful sentinel right there. It's one of the blue ones. Oh, hey, look, there's the weapon I was using.
I am the monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
Chief, I've lost your signal! Where'd you go? Chief! Chief!
This next level is gonna suck. Anyway, I'll see you guys later.